Dead, and then someone tapped on the door. You're like, sorry.
what did you say?
And they wait like 3 seconds.
They're like,
yes, there's someone in here.
Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Finally found our first chipmunk. Where's he gone? Jet's trying to get a picture. Size of these pine cones. It's humongous. Look. Just making our way up to Glacier Point. It's way, way hotter than yesterday. Mini? You right? We've hit the ice. Is that the first time we've seen Half Dome since being here? I don't think we saw it yesterday, did we?
Right, I think it's cookie time.
Mmm. Just making our way down to Glacier Point, which is probably the most iconic view of Yosemite, because you can see everything like Half Dome, Yosemite Falls, El Capitan. So yeah, let's go check it out. Glacier Point, 1 mile. Nice view of Half Dome here. Final stretch, 0.4 miles. Let's go. There's Half Dome and the falls.
Thank you.
They're so funny.
Hey.
So cute. Oh. Half dome in the background.
It's beautiful.
So cool. So you've got Yosemite Falls, Royal Arches, North Dome, Basket Dome, and this is Half Dome here. And it's a hell of a long way down.
From Glacier Point, back to the road and then up. And then we're here now, so we need to go right, which we can go.
Pulled up on the side of the road with this incredible view. We just drove down from Glacier Point and found that incredible view. That was actually better than Glacier Point,
yeah.
If you ask me, that's the best thing we've seen yet. Hello. Hey. Hello. Hey. Just stopped off in Wawona for some supplies and fuel. Look at this cute store.
Yeah, I know cheers is thank you, but like, in your toasting, what do you say?
Yeah, cheers. Yeah, cheers. Okay.
Cheers is way casual.
What do you say
cheers,
here?
Cheers.
Yeah, there you go.
I know, like, cheers. The Irish say sláinte and some other stuff.
Oh, no, I've never heard that one before.
I've never heard that.
No, it's a good help to you.
We'll use that in future. Can't go over how friendly just everyone is. To end up chatting with everyone. Back home they just keep their head down.
Yeah, and Ollie's got the groceries.
Bought from Big Trees Lodge store. It's nothing exciting, it's just bread and tuna and crackers. But we just think it's really sweet here.
Saltines.
Textbook America though.
And obviously a badge.
Oh yeah, and we got a bin badge with the date that we came.
Cute!
Big in focus. I think we just found the sweetest hotel of all time. It's the most American place I've ever been. We're on a sequoia hunt.
Kind of. Story with them as well. So Henry Washburn is who built all of this and kind of created the hotel. He had four sons, and each of his sons planted a tree.
Oh wow!
So nice. The four trees very kind lovely. Of right in a straight line. Three there, and the one on the other side of the walk here. So those are basically baby sequoias.
Roughly 140 years old.
Wow.
Little ones.
So eventually they will take out the building.
Yeah.
This was 1879, this building went up. There's been a hotel in this area since 1856. Which I can't even imagine what that ride was like to get here on a stagecoach.
Yes.
Yeah. Not much.
that's the other part that I think of, that, you know, the newest building here is 1918. So 100 years ago, there was a need for 104 rooms on a daily basis for people that were coming by stagecoach to come into the park.
Okay. How many rooms are there now?
Same. There's been no changes. Very few updates other than kitchen-wise, you know, that type of thing that we have to do, but the rooms are pretty similar to the way they were.
It's gonna be like red hot. We're gonna burn our mouths.
I get a bit of that. Hey? Yeah. Get a bit of that. Yes.
A little bit of that.
What should I be?
Oh my.
Isn't it? Winner. Come on, where's the frogs?